side for Saskatchewan on first down. Still inside the Rider 15. There's the pitch, Kenton Keith away from one, reverses his field. Got room to run. As a result, and John Nix was over, along with Kelly Malvo.
Well, missed tackles, we showed you in the pregame show how it has really hurt Montreal this year. And watch Kenton Keith go to the left, and he cuts back, and Kevin Johnson comes right through the gap. He has it right dead in his sights, but can't make the play. So all of a sudden, the loss turns into a 5-yard gain for the Riders.